Now to the Morning Business Report at 6:13. It's not the Boring Business Report, it's the Morning Business Report. Vaccine stocks react to the CDC's acknowledgement of a rare link between COVID vaccines and heart inflammation for young men.
And which car is the most American made? Jane King is live in New York with those stories and more. Good morning, Jane.
Hi, Wendell, Nicole. Good morning. I try to make it as exciting as possible.
You do.
Good morning to you. All right, so let's start with the most American-made car. Might be surprising. It is the Tesla Model 3. The electric sedan ranked first as the most American-made car. So this is assembly, part sourcing, U.S. factory, employment, and more. It's the first time that Tesla topped the list and the first time an electric vehicle topped the list as well. Cars.com's annual report, though, did say GM had more models that were American-made, but Tesla was the top there. Well, myocarditis, that's a heart inflammation, has affected 0.004% of men ages 12 to 29 after their second shot of the COVID vaccine. Now, CDC advisors met yesterday. They did acknowledge this, but also said the risk of infection from the Delta variant is higher. Pfizer stock slipped on that news. BioNTech, Moderna stocks were harder hit as well. Well, Amazon is buying up energy production capacity from solar and wind plants around the world in a bid to power all of its business activities through renewable energy by 2025. So that makes Amazon the largest corporate buyer of renewable energy in the U.S. Stocks were mixed yesterday. The NASDAQ hit a record high. Bitcoin staged a rebound. Gold and oil were up. Lumber fell. And it does look like we'll open higher this morning. The Dow up about 200, so we could see some more records today. Live from New York, I'm Jane King. Back to you.